Titanic was called the Ship of Dreams. And it was. It really was.